So what's gonna happen now?
You have a lot to look forward to.
All right, why not?
You call this food?
Not half bad.
Acceptable.
What a dick. Your Majesty.
Are you certain of this?
Yes.
Zelda's next birthday will mark the date of Calamity Ganon's return.
Ooh.
Yes. That is what the images we recovered indicate, at least.
Time has run out, then. Zelda. You and the knights will travel to the Spring of Courage.
Okay.
No matter what it takes, you must awaken your power before the Calamity returns.
Understood.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that Calamity Ganon would return on Zelda's 17th birthday. Desperate to preempt this grim future, King Rome ordered his daughter to train at the Spring of Courage.
She's that young?
The King, Princess Zelda, and every living being in Hyrule could sense the thunderous footsteps of a looming scourge.
Wait, what? Oh, you're already in.
I will do whatever I can, as I am right now. Even if all I have to give is my faith that things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is carrying out their duties with such grace. I am the only one who cannot live up to her own potential.
Princess Zelda.
Ouch.
Why not? Let's go take a break somewhere.
From what? She's just really, sitting in the water.
Suddenly I'm really hungry.
Impa. There's just no more time.
Hey, I don't think your eyes are supposed to be that color. Not allowed to do that.
Yet another victory.
Take this.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
Ouch. Yeah.
You're finished.
Oh, I gotta kill you too? Alright. Can I even reach you? Oh, I can. That was easy. Okay, you deal with him. You deal with him. Convinced they're all dead. Alright. Oh! Dude, you're in the water. That's bad. And that is why. Oh, would you stop kicking yourself? Jeez, suddenly I'm good at dodging. Wasn't worth it. You should go make sure Zelda's okay. Ow. Yes. Cool.
Watch and learn. You won't stand a chance.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Let's do it. Good. Get another victory. Well, let's deal with him. There we go. Come on. Oh, come on, there's like one bit left. There we go. Okay. Okay, Arbosa, protect Zelda. Valley, you are going to beat everyone to a bloody pulp. Hey, you're good for wide shots, but I'm really not used to you. Oh, come on, really? Yeah, I guess that could work, couldn't it? Where is the trick? This one. Keep her safe. There.
Too easy. You're finished.
You two better hurry. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to break. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. That was my plan.
I can use this. That's the way.
Bye, Arbosa. Oh, she's here. Okay. Oh no, it's one of you things. At least I don't have to follow it everywhere. We're not safe. There's gonna be a giant monster, isn't there? Could you stop apologizing? So then what's coming? Yep. Alright. Well, there's an immediate threat coming from over here. Good one. Yeah.
right time. Too easy. You're finished. Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
Hey, Guardian, could you, like, go make sure Zelda's gonna be okay?
Stay down.
Easily done.
I'll freeze you out.
Aw, damn. There I go.
I'll freeze you out.
Do it there, Tracy.
So, do the monsters not know Zelda's there? Because they seem to show no interest in her. I don't think she's taking damage. Alright, here we go. We can do that. Does that really matter? Well, time for ice. This way, if I can get through the door. There. Now I'm stuck on rocks in the air. What do we do about this?
What power?
Yeah, it is. What? It shoots water. That's weird, though. Alright, what am I fighting now? Where is it? Where's the enemy? Oh, I bet he just wants a hug. No thanks. Yeah, I'm gonna go with our burst over this one. Just give me a second there, buddy. I'm gonna... Where did you get that? You pulled it right from nowhere. Ooh! Right in the eye. Oh, that had to hurt. I don't envy you. I don't envy you one bit. That's hurt like hell. Why are you still alive? There. Whee! Here we go. Well, that was fun.
Is... Huh? Everyone all right? Oh, thank goodness.
We're all right because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Well, I... Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now, you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that... You are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue.
Go on.
I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess.
Try smiling, Link.
Thank you, Impa. I will fight to fulfill my duty until the very end.
Well, that's good.
That's really all I can do.
Egg tart.